Are you getting low back pain while doing hip thrusters? Tell you what, this is a common thing we get asked about all the time. And what we need to do is take the pressure off of that low back. And we need to put it onto our glutes so we can grow them. So what we commonly see here is a hyperextended back, which is going to put our back in very much discomfort. Our pelvis is going to be rotated up, anterior, superior, which is going to place a lot of pressure on our low back. What we need to do is tuck our hips under, posterior, inferior, and then we can thrust up. Here, I will show you the way that we commonly see here that's going to create low back pain. My pelvis is going to be up and jamming the facets. I'm gonna be coming up. All the pressure, all the weight is coming on my low back. Ouch, it really hurts. I'm gonna come down the proper way. What we wanna do now is we wanna tuck the pelvis under. See how I'm tucking the pelvis under? Now I'm going to keep that tucked under, keep my core tight. We're thrusting up, my glutes are properly activated. I feel the pressure in my glutes now, and I'm squeezing at the top. Coming back down, keeping that pelvis tucked again. If I need to reset, I can. I can always tuck it under again, and then we're coming back up if we lose that pelvis tuck. And back down, tuck it again, up, activate those glutes, drive up, and back down. So again, if you're feeling low back pain while doing hip thrusters, check your pelvis. It might be hyperextended here, the low back, and it's going to be jamming those facets, creating a lot of pain in that musculature in that low back area. So I can show you loaded here real quick with a barbell. I'm gonna tuck my pelvis under, tuck it under, activating the core. Coming up, I really feel it in my glutes right now. Keep that pelvis tucked, keep it tucked, keep it tucked, all the way down. And I felt all of that in my glutes and not in my low back. So a takeaway here, what we can do simply, lay on the floor. My back is hyperextended, my pelvis is up. I'm going to tuck it under, tuck it under. We're doing pelvic tilts here. So this is a drill we can do before we do those hip thrusters. We can tuck it under, bring it up into a glute bridge. Tuck it under, bring it up into a glute bridge. And that's going to really get that motor skill of being able to tuck your hips under and control the pelvis like we should and we're supposed to. So I hope this helps. Let me know if you have any questions. We put these kind of moves in the Daily Feel Good to really grow those glutes on drlindseyschmidt.com. If you guys need anything, we're here for you.